Hendrick Speedway, America's most famous short track on a, what is, turn it out now, I mean, pretty much a Chamber of Commerce kind of night. A little warm today, but we thank each and every one of you for being here. A lot going on throughout the Catawba Valley, and we are honored to have each and every one of you race fans out here tonight on Cosmo Motors Night at the Races. And also it's the next installment for our Paramount Big Ten Challenge Series with our limited late models. So we ask race fans that you visit our website, HickoryMotorSpeedway.com, online to stay up to date with all the racing information here at Hickory Motor Speedway and stay abreast of all the events that are happening here at America's most famous short track. Want to quickly meet our fast timers tonight. So first from the Bojangles late models, Cole Glasson, our fast timer. Congratulations.
Thank you. We've been looking for a pole all this year. It's been building up, finally got this race. I think it's a good start for us speaking because in a good position to stay out front all race, get that first one of the year.
So tell us how long you've been racing.
I've been racing for 11 years. I started in go-karts when I was 5 years old.
5 years old, so you're 16.
Yes, sir.
Tell folks where you live again.
I'm from Dallas, Texas.
So what are your weekends like to come here and race?
Right now, it's about once a month, maybe a little bit more, a little bit less, but fly out. This week we flew out Thursday morning around 2 o'clock, so sometimes it's really early, got used to it, but I do online school, so got a flexible schedule to be able to accommodate my racing, because right now it's a big priority.
When do you go back tomorrow?
I go back Sunday morning.
Good morning. Man, kind of a long journey, but why'd you pick Hickory?
Love Hickory. It's America's fastest short track, most famous short track. All the NASCAR guys started here, so it's got its name in the books. It's also a fun track. I love this track. It's fast. It's a little worn down, but that's what makes it fun.
It does. Big dreams? Want to go all the way to the top?
That's the dream. Just be a good role model wherever I go. That's the dream.
There you go. Good luck tonight. Yeah, that Pastor John's right. He's climbing for you. So stay out of trouble. Is that what they say? Yeah. Not like these guys right here. They look like a mugshot. And I'm like, wow, look at that. Seen you at the post office on the wall. What are y'all laughing at? Y'all seen it too? That's why you're laughing. All right, just check. Cole, congratulations, buddy.
Thank you. I just got to give this race to everyone who helped me out. Dallas Parting Complex and Technical Solutions, ProSoap, Stark Mortgage, NTM Marketing. Everyone over at Lead Ball Racing for trying our hardest to get a win tonight. I'm there.
There you go. Good luck.
Thank you.
There you go. Cole Glass. My chair is excellent. Watch. Look at all that line.